Okay. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Fiqih Marjan Herniyansyah. I'm from class B. This is my public speaking assignment video. In this video, I want to talk about my favorite stuff. My favorite stuff is my rings. Yeah, this is not an expensive ring. This ring is not made by gold or something expensive, but this is very special. Very, very special. I'm not buy these rings. I found these rings. Yeah, I found these rings when I'm cleaning my bedroom. There's some old bag, my mom old bag, and I clean that. And then I found this. Yeah, it's very. When I first saw these rings, I feel like, wow, what a beautiful rings. Is it way too much? I don't know. But that's true. I don't just take these rings. First, I told my mom, like, Mom, I found these rings. May I have these rings? And then she said, yeah, just take that. And I was like, oh, thanks, Mom, thanks. And there's one accident that I almost lost these rings. That's happened in my last boarding house. I forgot where I put these rings, and it was like, oh, why this happened to me? Why? See, I think that's way too much. but that's true. That's a fact. But luckily, my rings is found by my friend, Sad Boy, or Wahyu. But I call him Sad Boy. So he take my rings and he keep my rings. I feel so lucky. That's because if I lost these rings, I feel so sad, very sad. That's why I very love these rings. Yeah. I think that's all from me. Thank you for watching. See you. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.